As you can tell, I'm not home. I'm in Dallas. And if you've been watching my last year's vlog, Dallas vlogs, you need to know how it goes. I'm in Dallas. We have a family house here. We come here every summer if you're new and you don't know. And I made epic vlogs last year. I'm planning to do the same this year. Maybe not as much because I made like 5 vlogs in like 13 to 17, 19 minutes. I want to do like a lighter version of that this year. It's currently 8 a.m. in the morning. I woke up 2 hours ago. I woke up at 6 a.m. Yeah, I know, it's weird. I just came here and I'm reading my book that you saw me buy last video. I'm just chilling. No one is awake yet except my grandpa and my little cousin. Hope you guys will like this vlog. It's going to be epic. I've been here for like almost a week, but I haven't been vlogging because there's quarantine and I didn't like go to the beach at all and didn't go out, and it's been boring. Quarantine's gonna end hopefully in a few days and we'll go to the beach and everything. Also, it's so weird that I'm already like halfway through my book. I usually like read 2 to 4 pages every day. Other day I like literally read 5 chapters because it's been so boring. Like, it's very nice here, but you know, too much of a good thing is not a good thing. I love it here when I go out in the day, go to the beach and stuff like that, and then come home and enjoy the sunset, sleep and repeat, not stay here 24/7. So yeah, look at this cloud. I'm sorry because when I film with the back camera, the audio is good and the quality is good, but I'm not seeing what I'm filming. Like, this is a better frame than just up close, not seeing anything. This is a better frame, but it's lower quality and lower audio. So do you guys love a better frame, lower quality or lower audio, or a bad frame and good quality and good audio? Comment down below. Good morning, y'all. Finally going to the beach. It's not a main beach and it doesn't have sand, it's just rocks. I went there last year. There isn't much people too, so. Look at this gentleman. Look at all the shit. Yeah, look how clear the water is. There's like a fish just in here, but you can't see it.
So good.
There's a lot of hair going on, so I can't really film myself. I'm gonna go join them now, thank you. It's got me rolling, living is easy.
smile to the cam.
Gently, put it in your hand.
Oh no. I have it in my hand and I'm shaking. What are you shaking?
The grain is the cup.
I forgot. انا غانا
ولا شعيرات
لازم خليتها لي منك سريع نحس نحس قلبي يخبط يا جدي
والله ما نحطك
بحطك والله
قال لي تاع مستر سلطان
دافعين عن دايا ثق علي عن دادي
اسمع تجي مسكين البدا
لا
لا
لا اسمع
هذا
الفوقاني هذا دخل الماء
جو
What are you filming?
نموت ونعرف وش يخمم لاطي خمم
I'm looking at dog the aquarium
عبال احكم احكم بقطع لك
We have three. Oh my god. How pretty this one is. We found Mr. Krabs and then we found Patrick. Guys, look what I have.
This is his shoulders.
This is his. What is this? What is it?
Like? Shoulders here.
POV, your grandpa told you to stop the fire and you don't have an idea and you can't say no to him? Okay, I don't know how to do this. We're now in the middle of the list. Thank you so much. So we're at my uncle's house in Dallas and we may go to this beach, but we don't know. We're going to the beach. I almost fell. Thank you.
my god, I want to dive right now. Like, this is...
You
want to
die?
I want
to
die.
I want to die.
I want to dive. We're done. We're getting ice cream. Sunset has been pretty, and it has been like this every day. You saw the time lapse, but I almost fell. Anyway, I'm gonna show you the sunset.
To describe this one.